It's overwhelming. I don't know what else to say. I think you heard today that I talk a lot, and right now my tongue is tied. I really didn't know what to expect today, or how I would feel, but I can say that I'm humbled, I'm honored, I'm ecstatic, but mostly I'm proud to say that I played 4 years of collegiate basketball at St. Francis College as a Terrier. Ha ha ha!
Told me that they were going to be retiring my number, and I have to tell you, I was in disbelief. I'm not really sure much had happened after that, but upon reflection, I was like, oh my God, you know, it's really interesting. When you're in the middle of something, you never understand the legacy that you might have in the future. And for me, it was really looking back and thinking about probably my whole life and getting myself here today.